I reckon I do. Just let me know then when we're going. Janet. Janet, you joined the school on the 3rd of February 1997 in a role of temporary non-teaching assistant. The school was really a very different place then, wasn't it?
It was, yeah.
That's 24 years of your life playing a significant part in the school's community. That's 2.5 decades of absolute commitment and devotion to the care and education of our children, and playing such a significant part in changing the lives of hundreds of young people and their families. Your mothering approach, yet firm and fair flair, resonates with us all. Your arm around your colleagues, your broad and friendly smile, and your highly contagious laugh are a legend and something we will always remember. As will, of course, your stinky eggs for breakfast in the staff room. We will remember your get up and go, your willingness to have a go, to set great examples to our boys, setting yourself challenges and sometimes breaking barriers, such as coming into school on crutches and refusing to act upon hospital advice. We will remember your love for a good hoogie and all your wonderful moves. Your keenness to sing, despite not always being in tune.
Never been in tune.
We'll miss your French cafe stall at the Easter fair and the fact that you always ordered so much, too much, on purpose, we think, so that we can have another feast the next day. But most of all, we will all miss you for your kindness and your understanding, your respect and your honesty, your very loud, contagious laugh, and your comfort in laughing at yourself. Your drive to make a difference and selfless comfort for those around you. Janet, the William Henry Smith School's community, wishes you from the bottom of our hearts lots of love and luck as you move to your next venture.
All my bags are packed, I'm ready to go. I'm standing here outside your door. I hate to wake you up to say goodbye, but the dawn is breaking, it's early morn. The taxi's waiting, he's blown his horn. Already I'm so lonesome I could die. So kiss me and smile for me. Tell me that you'll wait for me. Hold me like you'll never let me go. 'Cause I'm leaving on a jet plane. Don't know when I'll be back again. Oh babe, I hate to go. There's so many times I've let you down. So many times I've played around. I tell you now, they don't mean a thing. Every place I go, I'll think of you. Every song I sing, I'll sing for you. When I come back, I'll bring your wedding ring. So kiss me and smile for me. Tell me that you'll wait for me. Hold me like you'll never let me go. 'Cause I'm leaving on a jet plane. Don't know when I'll be back again. Oh babe, I hate to go. Now the time has come to leave you. One more time, let me kiss you. Then close your eyes and I'll be on my way. Dream about the days to come when I won't have to leave alone. About the times I won't have to say. Kiss me and smile for me. Tell me that you'll wait for me. Hold me like you'll never let me go. 'Cause I'm leaving on a jet plane. Don't know when I'll be back again. Oh babe, I hate to go. Back again. Oh babe, I hate to go.
Well, we could let you go without a few things, but I was going to have it. Thank you, Janet. But also, here, so we've got a different story as well, so that's for you. But this is also something very, very special. I know Amy's kind of spent quite a bit of time working on this, and I hope you enjoy looking at this and looking at all the fantastic memories that you've created while you've been here.
Oh, maybe that's cool.
So that's for you.
Oh, thank you.
Oh, that's lovely, isn't it?
And a few other things, so it's got a card in there for you.
Thank you.
So, thank you ever so much, Janet, and good luck with everything you go on to do in your new adventure.
Thank you.
Best of luck. Thank you
ever
so much.
Thank you, everyone.
Thank
you. And you don't get rid of me that quick anyway, because I'm coming back after all of this. I really, really do appreciate it. And I know I've already said it, but I will really, really miss you all. It's a wonderful, wonderful place to work, and the kids don't realise how lucky they are to have you all. Because you're all, like I said in my email, you're all absolutely fantastic with them. And they are so, so lucky to have you. Thank you. Thank you, guys.
We change your not locks on Monday.